Hi, this is Chatfuel. Let's talk about Facebook automation. It's a way to save your money and time by optimizing how you deal with messages. In this video, I'll focus on two key areas, direct messages and comments. For direct messages, I'll show you how to set up a menu with buttons so your visitors can get answers to common questions without waiting for you to reply. For comments, I'll explain how to easily track and reply to your visitors before they leave your page. Before we begin, let me give you one example of how Facebook automation works. Say you've got an online store and you're selling beauty products. I suspect people message your Facebook page daily and ask pretty common stuff like, do I have to pay for shipping, is this in stock, or how do I place an order? You open every message and respond. With automation, you can create a list of these common questions, and every time somebody opens a chat with you, they'll be able to choose anything from this list, like so. Automation with buttons and more features are available on our website. I'll leave a link to it in the description to this video. Let's begin with direct messages. One of the best ways to automate them is by adding FAQ buttons. There are three key reasons why buttons are awesome. First one is less options for your visitors. This might sound counterintuitive, but it's actually more helpful. This is also known as the paradox of choice. The more options there are, the less satisfied you become with the one you ultimately pick. So giving a person a list of questions they can choose from makes it much easier for them to decide to message you. They don't have to formulate a sentence or a question, all they need to do is click a button. Second is visibility. With buttons in place, you can enable your chat window to pop up by itself. This means that every visitor of your Facebook page will see your questions without doing anything. This puts them one click away from connecting with you. More connections, more customers. And third one are buttons within messages themselves. For example, you can add a button with a link to your website, a specific landing page, survey, etc. The second type of automation is automation for comments. It's pretty simple. Automation reacts when a new comment appears under one or several posts. You can leave a public reply or send a private message, or you can do both if you want. Let's look at three things that make comments useful for a Facebook business. Number one is tracking. Typically, you have to check notifications and go through new comments to reply. With automation, you can send a private message to any new commenter, and after you do, they'll be added to your CRM. For example, you can send something like, "Hey, we appreciate your comment. Do you want to get access to exclusive discounts? Leave your email below to stay tuned." Number two, instant answers. Naturally, you always want to respond to a new comment ASAP because it prevents potential clients from exploring other options or changing their mind. With automated comments, they'll receive a reply from your business while still interacting with your page, in other words, when they're most likely to take action. And finally, number three, conversation history. Every kind of reply is stored in one chat, be that a direct message or a comment, it doesn't matter. This makes it easy for you to see all interactions your business had with that particular client. If you want to try out buttons or auto-replies to comments, use the link in the description and sign up with Chatfuel. First 50 chats are free, so you're open to experiment and try for yourself. Alright, I hope now you have more understanding of what Facebook automation is, how it works, and what opportunities it can give to your business. Leave a like and subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for new videos. Take care.